Yahweh in Genesis chapter 18, the Bible tells us that the Lord came as three men. Abraham takes his son Isaac in the same book of Genesis
to the region of Moriah where God has told him to sacrifice. The journey is three men.
Mentioned in the book of Leviticus, the Israelite men were required to appear before the Lord.